For me, it was really important to come here for a number of reasons. When Shahid Bhai invited me first, my first thought was, wow, why does someone at the height of his career want to make such a big change like this? I mean, it makes you think, doesn't it? Because he's probably got a million other things to think about. But at the height of his career, he wanted to make a difference for these kids. And now that I've come out here and I've seen what he's doing and what the Shahid Afridi Foundation are doing, I understand and I can see why he's so passionate and why all of these people are so passionate about helping these children. Because it really is a beautiful sight to see when you come out here and you see the difference that they make firsthand.